Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre, this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass Bioshock and the Bioshock collection and shit. Just chilling and shit right now. It's in the middle of this first level, I guess. Really just started the game and shit, so let's get to it, man. Alright, go on.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. Has your tools improved? So do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got, but with Adam,
the flesh becomes
clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and...
Remember, all their machines will short out right prompt if you hit them with electrovolts.
shit. What, man? Fucking bullshit. Damn, blood. I have to hack this motherfucker. Some fucking bullshit, man. No fucking pipes to go to the side, man. Fucking stupid ass shit, dog.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Another fucking... Fuckers hit me, man.
Why tell me? Well, I said if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Fucking bullshit. The fuck is that venom machine at?
Three things. Free market, free will, and free men.
I'm kind of over my last fucking play, but it's bullshit. Should not have had that much fucking life taken off. shit. Came back a little too far.
The doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
What the fuck is that?